You're sure it's here?
I have it on excellent authority.
And that would be?
A man who purchased the information from a man who won a bet with a man who swore on pain of death that it's likely not anywhere else. I stake my good name on it.
Jack, your name is synonymous with weasel.
Then how did I ever talk you into this?
That is a mystery indeed.
My guess is, with darling Elizabeth to care for, you need the money.
Good guess.
They've stashed treasure chests about. Take what you can, give nothing back.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Must be around here somewhere. Quiet! Someone is watching us. There they are! Crank, you just have to figure this will come in handy.
now we pause to appreciate the beginning of the raid proper. First, lower the flag and replace it with the jolly roger. That's the symbol.
Long enough, you dallying swine! We've been hiding in that swamp since sundown! I'll be pulling leeches off me nether parts for ages!
Ah, Stub. Your verbiage always conjures up such a lovely visage.
The treasure should be behind that door.
Into the treasure room we go! Bring forth with that battering ram and place her against the door!
There it is. Skull of Teowakata.
What's he got to smile about, I wonder?
It's beautiful.
Aye, it is. I expect I'll see a handsome price for it.
Are we having pronoun issues?
Thanks for all your help, gentlemen, but we won't be needing you any further.
The convicted stand before us. One Will Turner and Jack Sparrow.
Captain.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
How could I be so stupid?
To be hanged for
double
the
crossing.
Willful commission of crime.
Occupational hazard,
the
I'm afraid.
Of which
I'm not talking about them. I was a fool to throw my lot in again with you.
Piracy,
oh, so I'm to blame then.
Drunkenness, treason, arson, pillaging.
There's a very good explanation for that.
Kidnapping, looting, poaching, brigandage, pilfering, depravity.
Total misunderstanding. I had no idea she was a woman.
Depredation, chicanery, disregard for public safety, sailing under false colors, and general lawlessness. And for these crimes you have been sentenced on this day to be hanged by the neck until dead.
Define dead. Where did you get all that?
The crimes of Captain Sparrow are notorious. Among our many sources, we have a detailed account of your recent criminal activities in the town of Port Royal.
Criminal activities? Nonsense. Port Royal would have been burnt to cinders were it not for my heroic intervention.
Your heroic intervention?
He was there too. Look, you got it all wrong, mate. At least give the condemned a chance to set the record straight.
I suppose you may be permitted some final word. If that is how you wish to spend it, so be it.
Good man.
Now, While your false account depicts me as an enemy of Port Royal, it was I, in fact, who came to the rescue of said hamlet when it fell under siege by accursed pirates of the Black Pearl. I was partnered, through no fault of my own, with the young blacksmith Will Turner, who stands beside me even now, as unjustly sentenced as I.
Jack, this isn't how it happened at all.
This is my story, boy, so shush. Keep your head and be grateful to have it a while longer. We've got work to do.